But at the same time, a really hard worker.
Davidson High School band director Tim Beatty remembers the life of Stephanie Cartagena. Stephanie, a junior at the University of Alabama, died Monday after battling brain cancer.
I believe it was after the Iron Bowl 2016. When she was first diagnosed.
Even before her diagnosis, Beatty says Stephanie has always been a fighter.
I know her dad was saying that she never even shed a tear through the whole process.
Sportsmanship was shown off the field as both the Million Dollar and Redcoat bands honored Stephanie. Band members wore ribbons during yesterday's national championship game. Stephanie's love for color guard inspired people in her hometown and in Tuscaloosa.
The person she was here at Davidson, yeah, I hear the same statements from people at Bama that, you know, she just affected people positively and just somebody you wanted to be around.
Last night's game will always be a game to remember as the Crimson Tide and Georgia Bulldogs paid respect to Stephanie.
I have a feeling she was looking down and liked what she saw last night.
Those who